Peter, why would you do a thing like that?